I'll take care of him. Get him! You can do it!
My turn.
I'll take care of you. I'm coming! Go on!
I got this. Let's do this. Steady.
Go on.
Come on.
Contenders, please return to your waiting room. Cloud and Aerith. The final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Man, it's the final. I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time to go.
Any time now.
I'll show you what I can do.
Go on now. That prize money is going to pay.
Watching you guys ready to kick. It's not even about the money anymore, man. Show them what you got!
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no one.
Goodbye! even legal?
Here we go.
Alright. Will we be able to put that bomb in your
foot? Get him! Go on!
This office has just got a whole lot creepier, folks. What weird and evil designs is it cooking up this time?
Double time.
Ladies and gentlemen, you haven't seen anything yet. This fight is only just
beginning. I'll take care of you.
Here comes the wind-up, folks. Brace for impact.
Watch out.
The heavens don't tell. Look at that barrier. That's leveling pain.
Go on!
Here we go.
Okay.
Let's get this over with.
This cat is hungry! And if it's not the town, then it's a competition!
This one's for you!
A miraculous escape from our courageous contender! But the looks, they had a pretty wild time in there!
Alright.
You're going hard in the house! But don't have to burst it out of your face!
You're up.
They're bringing
There you are. So, madam, I was also... Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic.
Damn, you guys are awesome! Great way for the champion! Look, I'm so excited. I'm gonna change my pants.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a... It's like they say. Good things come to those who work. What goes around, comes around. And in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right. Now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? All right then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation, far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me see, let me think. You look like you haven't experienced the best of what this town has to offer. That really won't do.
Not interested.
Then maybe... Which is to say, I have a few little... And that's enough of that.
Oh, boy.
The dress is part.
Ouch.
Well, peek, and I'll poke out your eye.
Oh, so maybe you can help us sort some...
The cult people worship. I mean, look, the garden. Well, they must have...
Oh, come on! Listen to me. I saw it with...
Well, if you're so sure, prove to me...
You heard the man. I've got to find them. She would never... Find the three... They ran off toward the old expressway on the other side of Evergreen Park.
The Garden Angel strikes again! Suckers! And all it took was one fake card! Too easy!
Sucks to be you, Miss Angel!
Hey! It's you!
are you doing coming after us?
Shit! My dad! My dad!
Shut up! It's too late for that! Bring it! We're ready for you this time! Wakey wakey! You're gonna pay you back!
What's a Drupal?
No holding back.
Shut up! Wakey wakey! Gonna pay you back!
What's a drug?
Coming with me.
These are the angels of the slums?
Oh man, you're real stupid! We're the garden angels! Get it right!
Shut your trap, moron!
You don't honestly think that the beloved angel of the slums could be any of these three idiots, do you?
Nah, I recognize the masks. These guys are just small-time crooks who've been pestering folks around here for a minute. Should have listened to you earlier. Sorry about this.
Well, you should be sorry. I'll consider us square once you've taught these boys a lesson.
Deal. All right, get moving.
Hey, watch it! Not so...
Yeah, you lummix, you...
Kind of you to offer, but I can manage on my own.
It's the angel of the slums! She took the ton stuff! He's gonna be pissed!
Well, I'll be seeing you. Thanks to you, we can put this mess behind us. I'm grateful.
The guardian angel of the slums. Radiant defender of the downtrodden? Huh. Wonder if I'm an accomplice.
Never seen you.
Cloud, been waiting for you to show up. Thanks for coming. And what?
Jules, head trainer.
If you've got some time to spare, how about a little bit of...
Look at him!
Now, what do you say, Cloud? If you want to give it a go. So.
Ha! Got no idea.
All right, we'll settle now.
Let's all see what you've got.
Now don't go crying to mommy.
That's how it's done. Your form's looking good. You've got this. Come on.
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it.
Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on. Your form's looking good. I knew you could do it. You've got this. Come on. That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it. Come on. One more rep. That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on. That's how it's done.
Not bad at all. Your form's looking good.
I knew you could do it.
Not bad at all.
Your form's looking good. You've got this. Come on. That's how it's done. I knew you could do it.
That it?
Ronnie, you're too quick, Pat.
Thanks for helping, Cloud.
If you're ever up.
That's enough of that. Should probably get back to Madam M's.
Why, hey there, champ! Got word from Madam M. She said you had time to kill before Aerith's ready for the big event. So, what do you say to taking on a little extra work while you're waiting around? We've got a hell of a lot of fans clamoring to see their favorite champ go another round or ten. And something tells me they're not gonna rest until they see you kick ass again. Now get on down to the Coliseum ASAP! Here he is, the man of the hour. Stands are packed thanks to you. Now get out there and give them... This challenger won...
It's on now. That'll do. Come on. Now. Shit. No holding back. I'm waiting. It's on now. Enough.
Our champ stands victorious once more. Cloud wins. Honey's quest for sweet revenge has ended in bitter defeat.
Very nicely done. Here's your cut. You earned it.
Wait, you're here? What about Aerith?
My people are working on her hair right now. I thought I'd take the opportunity to drop by and watch her match. I have to admit, I never get tired of seeing Sam's precious toys take a beating.
That's right.
I can tell by your hands you've come a long way. They're the hands of a fighter who has found new purpose. A woman? Or two? I wonder.
Just doing what I've always done.
Anyway, Aerith should be finishing up soon. I'll go on ahead to check on her. Whenever you're ready, come back to the parlor.
Tifa! Tifa! She's... I don't...
Take a deep breath. What about Tifa?
I heard Corneo was gonna audition new girls soon. And Tifa... I just...
Well, I do.
I'll come too! Hey, Cloud! Bro. I can call you bro, right?
Nope.
Just wanna say, bro, that I'm totally relieved that you're looking out for Tifa. So, like, how'd you get so strong anyway, bro?
I said...
This is it for me. Call me crazy. Yes, sir.
again?
Got a letter of approval.
Huh?
Yeah.
Who?
Well, either way, you're... I wasn't asking for...
Huh? Wouldn't try it if I... If you even think about causing any trouble. And that's someone. Or it could wind up... Get it?
You're in the dock.
Anyway, you've got to...
If you're sure you want it...
But... If I were you...
Look at you, all dolled up and fabulous. Where are you headed?
The Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea and convince him to give you his stamp of approval. You said you didn't want me going alone, right? Well, with Andrea's help, you can join me. It'll be fun. And honestly, I think you'll look pretty cute in a dress.
What?
It's pretty rare for Andrea to take a personal interest in someone. At least, that's what Madame M said. Trust me, this is gonna work out great. Come on! Don't you wanna save Tifa?
Wait.
No can do. So, here's Madame Emsa. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation.
Good evening.
Welcome.
We're here to see Andre.
You must be Mr.
Cloud.
I've been instructed.
What stage?
The one in the back, sir.
Straight through those doors. I've dreamt of this moment. The honey.
Watch the stinger, sweetie! What shape am I making?
This circle?
But now I'm in debt!
Oh no! The beekeeper's back!
I'm gonna get ya!
Hey there, dollface. We've been waiting for ya. Come on in. Have a seat.
No, I'm not here for...
Huh? Oh, wait a minute. I think you might have wandered into the wrong room by mistake. And here's the man chosen by Andrea himself, our honored guest.
Come on, come on! The show's about to...
Honey, I'm in love. Yes. Yes, I will transform you into a vision of beauty. Now, without further ado, let us begin!
To which notions of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid, John.
That show today blew my mind!
Hey, look at me! I can dance too!
How much did you drink
just
tonight?
Come over
I
here.
Can't help
How
it.
About
it was
you a
amazing.
Drink? We can talk.
Was it planned from the start?
Probably not. Did you see their look of surprise?
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
No!
But you're so
Such
pretty!
It's the spice of life. Wouldn't you agree?
No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
The two of you here for the audition?
Second floor, at the very end of the walk.
Don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
That Andrea's girl? Well, that letter do things to me.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps. No? Well?
Now, ladies, listen up. I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin. Head out the door to the left and up the stairs. Come on, ladies, let's hustle.
All right, guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn. Wait, you look kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we?
Mm-mm.
Whatever. All right, y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Oh. Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah. Oh, yeah! I've got it! Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you! I'm gonna enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl. Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. Leftovers are all yours.
Yeah, please!
Okay. Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate, like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests! And y'all got first crack.
Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room.
Better hurry.
Man, I love this place. Wow, I'm gonna go right now.
you dick!
Just go away! Gotcha!
You asshole!
I'm coming! Stay strong, okay? Would kill for a shower.
What are you doing?
It's your
here?
Turn.
Okay,
hey, let's go.
Don't stop! Tell me what I'm bad for!
Aerith.
tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way.
Let's get this over with. Here we go.
And they're safe.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
To it.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lost.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow.
It's an antique. Older than the Mako reactors.
Then. Wait a minute. I know this.
So this is where Sector...
And where Sector...
Might be harder than you...
Let's just try to... We can do this.
Yeah, for sure.
No holding back.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
I'll go first, okay?
I got your number.
One more shot!
Not bad. Not bad.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this? All set. That's it. Ha! Watch yourself.
Take it over.
Gotcha. Stay back.
It's over. You're done.
Would kill for a shower.
Get back.
We can fight too, you know.
Enough. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha. Water level. Guys, seventh heavens, hey Cloud.
This ought to drain the water.
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light in. We can use the. I remember how.
All right.
Aerith, you might.
Wait.
Trust me, this will be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial? Here goes.
Better.
All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Yeah.
my turn?
This one's for you!
I'll take care of you. We'll make it quick.
One more shot!
That's the way to do it.
Guess I gotta.
Here we go. Get ready. Let's get this over with. No holding back. Take the lead.
I got this. Go on. Bring it. See ya.
Fire.
Was never in doubt.
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
It's on you.
All set! Come on! Here he comes!
I'm coming!
There!
There!
Let's do this!
Stop it!
Here we go. No holding back. Don't overdo it.
Come on, you can do it.
This one's for you. Gotcha. Get him.
Can you handle them?
I got it.
Okay.
Taking over. Be careful.
It's okay. I'll do better.
Deal with that.
No way! Gotta go for it now.
One more shot!
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud!
Thank you.
we could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going. Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy. People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But, you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Allow me. That's that.
See ya.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
Coming through.
Out our way. Go on.
No.
Too easy.
Got to do it right. Let's do this.
be fine. Here goes. You can do it.
My turn.
Alright, let's see what's inside.
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Go on!
Do that. Here we go.
No turning back. All right. Enough.
What now?
This girl will be stopping at the Sector 7 slums and is bound for the train graveyard. The train will be... Please stand clear of the closing door.
The crane's up there. It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Let us through, or else.
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks like. Aha! Found you!
focus. Here we go.
Break it!
It's over.
Tifa!
You'll feel better in a second. I got this. It's on you.
Here goes. That'll do. It's your turn. All set.
Taking over. Get ready. Come on. After you.
So it's my turn? Stay strong. Get him! Okay, let's go.
I got this.
Much better.
Take the lead.
All set. Please. Watch yourself.
Need to heal up.
Let me handle this. It's on you.
Of all the times.
I've got you covered. Good luck.
Taking over. It's on you.
I'll take care of him.
Personal. Won't last
one. Let's switch it up.
So it's my turn? I'm here. Go on! Just taking a little break. I won't let you down.
It's on you.
Still up for it.
Let's pretend that.
Be strong and carry on.
Gotta be careful.
Okay.
Come on.
Good luck. Here goes.
Hang back.
I'll show you what I can do. Why can't
I? Get ready. Allow me.
I'll watch yourself. Here goes.
Okay.
Stay right there. Be careful.
I'm wide awake
it's
now.
It's on you.
Good luck.
So it's my turn?
Give me your best shot. One more shot.
Should have been there. You okay?
Let's pretend that didn't happen.
Stop throwing at the
shot!
But we'll make it hot!
No,
it's your turn!
Take it over.
Here! Okay, let's go! Gotcha!
I got this. It's on you.
All set. It's on you.
Hang back.
I got this. Hang in there. So, okay. That'll do. You're burning up.
Why don't you lead the
Let
way?
Me handle this.
Let's do this. Here we go.
Here goes.
Can you take over for me?
Let's go.
Back in it.
I'll show you what
it's your turn. Here goes. That's it.
Can you take over for
Hang
me?
Back. Let's go.
Watch yourself.
Hang back. Let's do this.
So it's my turn. You've got this.
Waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
Thank you.
Come on.
I'm with you. Let's go. Outside. Wait. A girl? Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is daddy coming back?
Actually... He might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going. It's moving. Maybe now we can get to the other side.
Come on.
I'm with you. Let's go.
What's that?
So long.
Enough.
Go on!
It's over. Enough. Here we go. Focus. Let's do this. No holding back. Shit. Here we go. Let's finish this.
Hang in there.
want to, but we're so close, I can see it.
Hey, do you think these trains might still run?
Could give it a try. Good call. Looks like it still works.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
Huh? I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it.
Yeah, of course I do. We just got this one thing or never. Except that...
Can do now is keep moving.
Please, please let us be in time.
Get him!
Here it comes!
Still here!
This one's for you!
That's it!
One more shot! Yeah!
I think we're almost done.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Let's go.
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
The kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
Don't overdo it.
All set. I'm coming. You can do it.
Let's do this.
One more shot! Stay back!
However I can help.
Okay. Tagging out.
Hang back.
Just go away. There.
All right. Going in.
Get him.
Let's do this.
Yeah. There. This one's for you.
Here we go.
Yeah. Face him. Break it.
No holding back.
And catch. One more shot.
Let's switch it up.
So it's my turn? Right.
It's that ghost.
So long.
Made it!
land! You are surrounded! Stand down and surrender to public security immediately! Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force! I repeat, Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force!
Got your lethal force right here, asshole!
No way!
Tifa!